गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, माई सेल्फ दीपाली निखिल करे. आई एम अ SST टीचर इन सिग्नेट पब्लिक स्कूल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू लेसन, दैट इज अ इमेजनरी लाइन्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई शो यू समथिंग. वॉट इज दिस? दिस इज अ ग्लोब. द ज्योग्राफर्स मेक अ ग्लोब बिकॉज वी डीन सी अर्थ ईच एंड एवरी डे. सो हियर दिस इज द ग्लोब. वी सी द फर्स्ट इंच स्पेरिकल. Then these line we call the main is equator. Now what we see in the globe, there's some water bodies and some continents. Landmass means continents and water body means oceans. Now some on earth, on globe, there is a imaginary lines. That lines is called latitude and longitude. See the very vertical and horizontal line, or vertical lines we call the parallel lines also. Parallel lines move east to west. So earth axis, it's moved to east to west. Then when the sun rises, the first rays directly go on the surface of the equator. Look at this. Now how it's a is directly go, and the slanting lines is go in the north pole and south pole. The main is line is a called a equator. Equator make a two halves, that are north hemisphere and south hemisphere. Now this is a vertical lines. Vertical lines is a longitudes. Longitudes is main line. You should see this in the video. That is a prime meridian. Prime meridians is make a two halves again. East hemisphere and west hemisphere. These vertical and horizontal line, longitude and latitude, makes a grids. Grids are like a net. It means a grid. So grid is the important thing for the help us to the locate the place or position. Where is the country of India? Where is the world? Where is the Russia? Where is it's help us. Now in this map, it's locate where is the Russia, then Europe. Okay, Earth rotate itself in its axis to west to east. That's why it occurs to the day and nights. For that, why it's take a one rotation, 24 hours means one day. So it's rotate. That's why day and night occurs. Then I show this. This is a period of the daylight. Here is a prime meridian. When the sun rises up, its time is different in their world or different places. Now it's a longitude and latitude. It is a international date line. Did you see the prime meridian? It's go in the UK. So that's why this is the prime meridian. It's a national date, we call that. Each and every place, each and every world, each and every countries, this is a different days, different dates. Why? Because the rotation of the earth. You see how it's rotates. It's rotates in this axis. That's why it's a different dates and times. So when the meridian is the pass, the date it changes. Now this is we learn the longitude and latitude, the imaginary lines on the earth. Thank you.